I am Chris Whelan, this is for Off The Block. I'm the executive chef at Stoke Park Club. I'm very passionate about the quality of the meat I use here at Stoke Park, and that's why I am now the ambassador for the Quality Standard Mark beef and lamb in the UK. So we have a beef dish in Humphreys, our free rosette restaurant. It's basically, we've taken an intake on the classic sort of beef with vegetables and potatoes. So we've got a water bath fillet of beef, so we have a potato and truffle tureen, watercress puree, spring onions, baby leeks, and Roscoff onions. So it's sort of using the classic ingredients from steak, onion, and chips, and we're just sort of modernizing it into the fine dining category. The modern technique is people are using water bath. So water bath is where you cook the beef at a certain temperature, so normally around 55 degrees, for a longer period. It keeps the juice within the meat, and it also makes the beef slightly tender. So once the beef's been in the water bath for an hour to 2 hours, you're then sealing it in a very hot pan. So it's keeping the juices you've cooked it in. There's no point to then ruin it. So you're quickly sealing it and then pop it in the oven just to, you know, cook it to the guest requirements. And then when you slice it, you can actually probably slice the beef with a butter knife. You don't actually need a chef's knife. Where it's been cooked so slowly in the water bath, the meat is so tender, it will literally melt in your mouth. We serve it with potato and truffle tureen. So what we've done, we've sliced the potatoes really thin, and then we've cooked them in butter and truffles to bring out the flavour. That also enhances the beef flavour, and we also serve that with a watercress puree. Now the important with watercress puree is that watercress is like a herb. So literally, you just blanch the watercress, pop it into a blender and add a little bit of cream. It just needs to be, because it's such a refined flavour, it just needs to be cooked really, really quickly, and then you put a swipe on the plate, and if you eat, you know, you normally eat beef with watercress salad. So again, it's just taking the classic ingredients from a dish and adding a twist to it. Seriously, the customers can't believe how tender the beef is. And we've had three or four people say that's the best fillet steak they've ever eaten in their life. It's all about starting with the best ingredients. I mean, a chef can't create something amazing if it's not from the farmer or from the animal. The actual piece of beef has to be amazing to start with, and then we can add our touch to it. Five-star hotel, people expect the fillet steak, they expect, you know, the more higher cuts, but I think it's nice to offer the other cuts of meat available. I mean, you know, we have a steak baguette, you know, little thin steaks cooked a la minute on the grill. We made over 60 beef Wellingtons for our marquee event. Another modern technology is smoking. We have smoking guns downstairs. You can have smoking machines. So a smoking gun is basically a little machine that actually smokes your food in front of the guests. And basically, it's not a real powerful smoky flavor like smoked salmon, but it adds a little bit of smokiness to the food. And you can literally serve it. And then when you take it off, you've got the wow factor of the smoke coming out in front of the table.
As a guest at Stoke Park, when we come to eat here, it's very clear that a lot of care and attention has gone into every item that's on the plate when we sit down to eat a meal. It really turns itself into a five-star dining experience. The ladies at Stoke Park, when we play and finish our golf, we come in and we have lunch together in a very sociable environment. We've been members at Stoke Park for almost 20 years.
So I think you've got to cook for your clientele. You know, it's my name above the door. It's really important to me that, you know, everything I serve is 100% I'm happy with.